If you or someone else you know is struggling with achy, tight, or painful shoulders, especially after doing any overactivity, whether it's lifting, painting, whatever it may be, you may want to check your posture first before thinking that you maybe have a tear, a structural problem, or you need to strengthen your rotator cuff. The truth is, the way your spine is positioned or your posture directly affects how your shoulder functions. First, we'll correct our posture by growing our spine long, pulling the chin in and chest forward. What we'll do is try to touch the back of our hands together, doing a snow angel-like movement. So as I bring my arms up overhead, I should try and touch the back of my hands together, or at least get pretty darn close. Next, we're gonna go into a slouched posture, and then we'll do the same thing. What you'll notice is that it becomes a lot harder to bring your hands up overhead, and actually you can't even get near to what you could do when your posture is upright like this.